Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
逃之夭夭,
which means
escape in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
逃之夭夭,逃之夭夭,逃之夭夭.
One more time.
逃之夭夭,逃之夭夭,逃之夭夭.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.